Roy. He's going to throw his cast net. See if he does it the way I do it, and if not, then I'll show him the way I do it. Oh, you don't even wrap the rope up. What a rookie. I'm kidding. This is Roy, and he's going to throw a cast net. Don't know who taught him how to throw it, but I can tell right now he's going to have fun with it. I'd have already thrown it twice. Oh, that was beautiful. Not. Well, it's deep. Hey, if you caught something in that, that's going to be one dumb fish in there. Okay, here, now let me throw it. Come over here and grab the camera. Give me the...
Nothing to it, brother. I showed people, I had one guy, he had a huge net, he couldn't throw it. I had his 8-year-old throw it.
Dude, you gotta do that again. That was beautiful. I'm doing it totally wrong, dude. I'm doing it backwards.
I just figured this out on my own. See, as I'm bringing it up, I'm bunching it back up. Pay attention. Let me go over by the end over here. See, just bunch it up. And if you have a real big net, if you have a real, like, or you're short, just grab this, bunch this up too.
You're right-handed, right?
I'm throwing it left-handed.
Throw it right-handed.
I'm throwing it left-handed so you can have a mirror image of how to...
Do it with your right hand. No, hold on. Put the loop on your right hand. See, you put it on the hand you're going to throw it with. But you need to make another loop, hold on. No, well, you're not bunching it. As you're bringing it up, get it ready for the next throw. Hold on, hold on. Put your hand through that loop. That way, it's not going to come off your hand. And bunch it as you're bringing it up. That way, you're ready for the next throw. Right there. Bunch it. Put that in your hand right where you're holding it. Grab the nut. Hey, you got two fish. That's all right. Okay, put that nut in your hand. Right there like that. And the same way you're bunching the rope, just grab this right here. Oh, right there. Just keep holding it like you're holding it. Grab that, bunch that up in your hand too. That. Grab, see, anywhere from down there. Now put that between your index finger and your thumb. Now open it. Now throw everything in your right hand. Not so hard, just fling it out there. Don't be swinging it like that, just throw it. Look at that. Perfect. Had it bunched up. Oh, no, you didn't. Let's keep going. See, if you grab a little further out, you'll get it just perfect to where you're getting the nut right on the last grab. Right there, see? Put the nut right in your hand. Slide it right up in your hand. And the reason I'm telling you to grab the net, though, see? Go ahead. you'll see the difference when you throw it like this compared to when you grab the net and plunge the net in your hand too. Right there, now throw it. Throw it. Don't be swinging it, just throw it. Just throw the whole thing. Didn't have to. I was just showing you that if you have a longer net, that makes it easier. See, you should be bunching it now, that way you don't have to set it up again.